just going to ask, as the bow heads, if prayer by the bomb closes for us in prayer, and then following that, we will sing our final carol, which of course is traditionally Silent Night, Holy Night. And one of the things that we've always wanted to do here, but not been able to do it, is sing that final one by candlelight. But there are fire regulations in this building. You can't light a candle here. So we're going to try something a little bit different. And as we prepare to sing it, Chris and Phil, if you'd like to do it now, please, if you would, we'll bring you round and light them for you to close it. I hope we've got enough. Now I'm told these things are harmless. They're easily recycled once they're finished. They will blow for about 8 hours. We don't want them back. Take them with you, please. Hang them on your Christmas tree. Whatever you wish to do with them. There's a lanyard attached to them, so you can hang around your neck if you want to. But back is back here.
One more.
We have the main lights out, but at this stage it's side lights on. So it should be the middle two switches. Middle two, top three. Yeah, that one. No, that's sorry, I told you the wrong one. The middle one. We're so much better over here, so.
Thank you for this evening.